So let's do it.
Game Boy, de Nintendo.